One snowy night, the cold wind woke little hedgehog from his deep winter sleep. It blew his blanket of leaves high into the air, and he shivered in the snow. He tried to sleep again, but he was far too cold. Suddenly, something fell from the sky. Bump! It landed right in front of his nose. It was a parcel, and it had his name on it. Little Hedgehog opened the parcel as fast as he could. Inside was a red woolly bubble hat, hedgehog size. He put it on at once, he pulled it to the back, he pulled it to the front, he pulled it to one side, then the other. But no matter how he stretched it to fit, his prickles got in the way every time. By now, the hat was far too big for a little hedgehog. He took it off and gazed at it, until at last he had an idea.